The only thing is, I don't know who is closer.
Whatever.
Thank you. One Paco, heads up.
Another corner.
Yeah.
Nice. Come on, boys.
Oh. Well done, James.
Go, boys.
Go, 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 go
Well done, Luca. Let's go, Paco. Get it open.
Come on,
come
on, come on, eat it.
Lee, come back.
Come on, Mom. Well done.
No, it's just hot. Tinted band-aids to steer them. I should keep it up. Yeah, I'm on this man. Just kick it up.
Well done, Luke.
Where are you at?
come on, eat it.
Let's go, Paco. Well done, keeper. Let's go, Paco. Come on. Boys. Let's go, Paco. Go, Paco.
He's off the other side.
Well done, Thomas.
Good ball!
Next one, mate.
The next street down. So we're off that street, we're the second court. That one's the third court or something. Oh, yes. No, we do have the big houses down the end.
Yes.
Yeah.
So Cosmo Court, I know the family
the trees.
Lives.
The trees.
So you're towards the Salvos, like dead end?
That's a street away.
I'm getting confused now. It's menopausal, that's what it's called. You're not filming the sound.
No.
I don't want all of Melbourne to know that. Cosmo Court is the one. I thought it was all the two new houses that were
built. Yeah, there is. It's the two new houses that had the blocks down the end.
Yeah, because we were looking at those blocks.
Town Parkour.
So that's your street.
That's our street.
Yeah, I know the family lives on the corner where it says Coleslaw Court, that white house.
Yeah.
And your son plays in the same?
Yeah.
Yes.
Number
22.
With blue boots.
Yes. Nice.
Come on, boys. Oh.
They are winning.
Let's go, one.
Yes,
another
two,
one.
Two. Oh, 2-2.
Yes.
Oh, wow. A bit of action. That's very.
And who are they playing against? Wodonga?
Murray.
Murray. They classified as Murray, so I think it would be
Murray United.
So it's effectively Victorian, NPL Victorian.
I didn't recognize this right
off. Fantastic. And where does your son go to school? Is that Marston? Oh, Marston, yes. Yeah, moving.
Hi, Sherry.
It's my boys. So, Ariane, you're going for the white team.
Yes. I'm going to go.
That's it, Tomo. Give the 50-50,
Barry. Johnny, on Johnny. Hey. Go.
They usually run about 10 meters. Let's go, Paco. Come on. Keep pressuring. Go, Ethan. No way, mate. Absolutely. Ref, how?
How was that? I missed that.
The Belgian team's number one in the world.
Shame on me. I've gone off.
And Chelsea got Lukaku now, so.
And he's a famous Belgian player.
Come on, guys. Need to take it. Oh, no, it's a free kick.
Oh, you did buy the shoes. Very nice.
I found these ones.
Yeah.
No. They see the but I already had to put them like 10 times in the washing machine. So I'm not going to buy. I'm going to buy leather ones. You can just wipe off.
Come on, boys. Go on. Oh, let's go. One more.
They really need to.
Yes. Finally, the right decision. Okay. Well, it doesn't mean.
So what happens if they lose? Are they out or something? What, is that the end of
no,
the
No, it's actually it's a grading. So it's basically they competing who will be. So this is pre-qualification. So they're competing who will be in division.
So we agree.
Yeah, it's very important. Yeah. But this is only third game, so they won the first two. But they, our team is aiming to be in division one.
Yeah, of course,
for the season.
I see. Oh, good but luck to them.
No, the first goal is so important. I shouldn't have just stayed, but so it's 2-2.
No, just that one. So stressful. Just remember it's only a game, okay? Yeah. Oh, I don't know about that.
Yeah! Okay. Because we don't have our whistler. We have one of the moms who's so good at whistling. Let's go, boys! Well done, Paco! Oh, sounds good. Book.
Hi, Mari.
Back out. Let's go.
Let's go, Paco.
You got some good supporters.
Oh yes.
Are you filming that? Is that for yourself or is that for the club?
It's for the club.
Alrighty. Because nice equipment.
No. Whatever was left in my office works last year. Oh. All cameras were sold out.
Oh, okay. Not a filming during COVID.
Yeah. So we were just filming. Yeah.
Go, guys!
Alan, so now that's Nick.
Let's go.
I'm very united.
Yeah. So this is our, no, so Marinada is the opposition, that's their 10, that's what it's like. So they,
this is, it's not too hot today, actually.
It's lovely the campus, for sure.
Yes, yeah, it's nice. Yeah.
They've
got a tape as well, it's amazing.
I know. Has Laura managed to change her?
No, her, her special provision wasn't accepted. After being posted for 2 years online, suddenly you can't anymore. For a year.
Yeah, if she get a job.
But you know what? She's still looking. She's. I just give her a little bit of luck.
Yeah.
No, but you know what? Who knows what's going to happen next year? You might, you know, you probably will go back to Tom next year with those 10 rent. And you know what?
Come on, Mary, hands up!
Oh, I like it here. Oh, she really loves it here. Yeah. No, she just dropped off her resume at Spotlight. That's 8 minutes from
not lost a big one.
Yeah, she would, if she can work full time there for a while, stick there for a year. Tom, oh, she loves it here. Tom, we've got a neighbor that works for office work, so he is wants to see the parents. Yeah, he's a big one. He could have started, but he was too late. Could have started Swinburne.
Not blocking.
Yeah, exactly. No. But he still preferred our MIT because he could do it in his team.
Yeah.
Come on, Mitch!
That's good.
Do you have to use a lot of nappy sand to get the phone? Did you buy a share?
No. Well, this is first time. Well, not white shorts. Vanish. Not looking.
No, no, he still works until the beginning of March, I think. Instead of March, and then starting a new one at the 7th.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, he's still. He's just came out to
run, run, boys, run, 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 run. Get the ball.
Oh my goodness, we're only 10 minutes away.
I know.
And Ronnie's been so busy, so I've been so busy with the house as well. So I mean I've had a few visitors and I've been shopping and I've been local ones. Yeah, my sister and brother-in-law are coming next week to
sister.
No, Ron's sister,
Aaron.
You know who we are having our nephew?
Yeah. Yeah, a bit cheeky.
Come to Comic-Con.
Mate, stop holding him.
Not looking.
Careful with Porsche.
La plaine et voulez-vous des
huge. not looking. But I also, I'm so tired. I went to bed late, got up.
Damn it.
Normally it's maybe 3 meters. Right? Yeah, like 10 meters this way.
Not looking. Another corner. Lucky.
This is a thrilling conversation.
That was Ariane's birthday party. We had a murder mystery. And Ellen was found dead on the deck.
Oh, who was the guilty one? Who did it?
One of the girls. I lost track. I think I had too much wine and I couldn't even...
No, it was...
Not looking. Yeah, it was before all the madness. Come on, Mitch.
Come on, buddy.
Well done!
Hola, Jasmine! profanity.
Translates.
Come on.
I knew it.
So it's mom. Always. She came all this way.
Yeah, exactly.
That was my problem. I'm coming all this way.
And look at it.
Look,
he got a first goal, and his defender.
I know.
Oh. Boys, come on, Pascoe. Well done, Luca. Well done.
Boys. From each region, so and divided on the north, south, blah blah blah. Come on.
Yes! Woo!
All right. You have to come to all our games now. Like a charm.
Yeah. Thank you, but maybe it's warm. No, but I'll come back to Melbourne. Yeah.
We were telling Mitchell he was very impressed with Ron's previous career.
Yes. Ron could have done really well if it wasn't for his knees.
Yeah.
Two knee reconstructions and.
Yeah, no. Yeah. I remember he was good.
Yeah, he's very good. Yes. But then the bike took
Not looking.
He's traveling on top of everything too. He had to go to Brisbane every week. Mm. Oh no, it was a nightmare. I don't know how I got through it.
Mm.
In a tiny house.
Yeah. Come on, boys. Defend. Keep it.
No, it's not hot at all. What do you mean? This is nothing.
I know you're in heaven. This is your heaven. This is a bit too hot for me, for my heaven.
You need some ice. Have you got ice water or something?
Yeah, I have an ice pack.
Do you want a cold drink? Do you want something from the kitchen?
I've got heaps of cold drinks. It's probably hormones as well. I used to be cold all the time.
No, it's definitely menopause. I'm there with you. It always happens just when I fall asleep. I'm nearly asleep and then the hot flush comes.
Not looking.
No. Oh, no. Cold. No, I got an email.
Ah, did you?
Yeah.
Not looking.
No, exactly. What is your block? A prism. And yours?
B positive, but I thought strange because I thought maybe you have one of those rare ones because you know how all negative are H negative.
That's wrong. Wrong. It's all positive.
All some type O.
Yes.
They are all like more of this.
Yeah. But you know what I do? You know, every night or every second night, I've got a nebulizer and I do the bit of fragments of breathing in with the. Throat thing, it kills everything.
Yeah.
It's not that I don't want to catch COVID, I think KLS, but because I didn't want to be in isolation when Ben started school and he would have to like miss the beginning and just doing the move. I thought, no, this is not the time to get it if I get it.
He's still taking reserve?
No, that's long gone. No, yeah. I liked it, but it's too expensive.
I got that offer last time. Well done, Luca.
So, what about your parents? Are they still
in Moscow? Yeah, they.
Okay, well.
I just ordered them reserve.
Yeah, I'm sure it's a very. I know it's a good product, but.
Yeah, I know.
It's too expensive.
Yeah, it's yeah, the Omicron got there now.
Yeah, okay. If I had like if I was immunocompromised or something, I would. Mm-hmm. I don't think I really need it, to be honest.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, both Nina and I were sick. Nina had confirmed COVID. I was suspected.
Well, yeah, you might have those PCR tests. They're useless, and they collect your DNA now.
My GP said he believes I had it, so he actually
Oh wow!
But we recovered pretty well.
Yeah, exactly.
I was taking two or
three. Oh wow!
I don't know. Maybe just.
Yeah, that would have helped.
But certainly. Well done. Come on. Well done.
It's like down there, you're really difficult to see. They're not very marked up. These ones are.
Yeah. They're a bit faded.
They're quite faint.
Yeah. Done.
Was there like a school board or something?
No, not that. I mean, I think, we just know that it's 4-2.
Yeah. How much time left?
15 minutes. 15.
Yeah, sounds... Oh, wow, it's nearly over.
Yeah. So, yeah. So, this is a new club. No, that's the club he goes for.
Yeah, Chelsea. I remember there was something with Chelsea.
He'll be very.
Not looking.
Did I tell you we got flood in the kitchen? So we got like
no
construction site now.
Oh no! The kitchen that you just redone.
They ripped the floors off.
Oh what? Well, how did you get floods then?
The dishwasher.
Seriously.
And something that looked like a small, just a, like a small kind of flood. Like there was just a puddle of water, right? But then you walk on it. The next day, and the water oozing, like coming through the holes, and all. And then when they rip the floors,
yeah.
Oh my god!
What year?
What's that? Come on, boys. Come on. Have a sip of yours. Come on, boys. Ellen, cheese. Couldn't find your car. Where you parked?
Oh, no, I start pulling your phone.
Come on, boys, shake hands and keep playing. Some disagreement that has started, like, you know. Yeah, 16, 17.
Yeah.
Oh, right.
Oh, no, it's good. No sugar. Yeah.
I like the no sugar.
It's not so sweet. There's a nice taste to sweet.
Oh, come on, boys. 10 minutes left.
Yeah.
Just no fouls, no injuries, please. Still hot days when they train and play.
Yeah.
Not blocking. Come, 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 come. Get it on. Well done. What position did you play? You need to ask me and I couldn't remember.
Midfielder?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, what?
Center back.
Yeah. Ah, center back.
I'm not blocking. Run, run, run.
Come on.
Ah, mate. Question.
Not looking.
Where's Mitch now?
He is, I think, far side.
Oh, yes.
Right there.
He's got a snatch. Sometimes it happens, you know.
You snatch the ball and they. Yeah, this age, yeah, they have to.
Yeah.
Stay inside, mate.
Get off.
We'll get the ice pack ready. No, no, no. It's okay.
Anything happened while I was away?
No, we nearly scored.
Oh, really?
But yes! Woo! Well done, Pascoe.
Finished?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Two, three whistles.
End of the match.
Not a lot of whistles.
Yep. All right. A lot to learn.
So funny, like, they've been for the last, like, 2 years.
Oh, no handshake, nothing.
Still handshake.
Oh, because of the...
Yeah, I know. I've stopped getting stressed about it.
Oh, gosh. Why would you get stressed about it?
I don't know, in the beginning. Like,
oh, yeah, in the beginning, yeah.
It's more like, it's always fear of the unknown, you know?
Oh, yes, exactly.
So, yeah,
oh, well done to them. That's perfect. So, outcome, isn't it?
I know.
The opposite. I've got the smallest head. Look like a kid-sized head.